So here's the story with this one. So a while back, I decided to draw Scarlet Witch. She's actually one of the superhero characters I have on a long list of characters I am doing prints on. But I decided to do her since it was actually the time of WandaVision and, you know, there's a lot of hype going on. So I decided to just do Scarlet Witch. I started off with drawing and then digitally inking and got to this point and then decided I didn't like the pose. So I decided to do another pose. And I was doing pretty good. I was spending a little bit more time on hands than I wanted to, but then I got to coloring. I started shading and rendering, and at this point I realized I didn't like the face, so I decided to change the face up, and I thought that would fix the drawing, but it didn't. And I got to this point, which was done, and I thought it was crap, so I restarted. I went with this next pose and got into inking and then realized I didn't like it, so I redid it yet again, and I had this going, and so, but this was actually working for me, and I liked it a little bit. I didn't even need to really improve her much. I did improve the way she was looking, but yeah, I started actually outlining it, coloring it, rendering it, and I was going to go with the same black background I did with my first attempt, but I realized halfway that the white background made it pop more, so yeah. Finally, after 4 restarts, I finally came up with something that I liked, and more importantly, I thought everyone else would like. So yeah, this is a glimpse of how much of a perfectionist I am. Thanks for watching.